Where's the knife guy? So Trudy's walking and talking? What about your phlebotomy?
Postpone. The wife's gonna have a cheeseburger and fries before surgery.
So this thing with Callie, I mean, you know it's a bad idea, right? You don't want to be Callie's baby's godmother.
I don't.
No. I mean, think of how many people have to die before you get to step up. Mark, Callie, and Arizona. It's a lot of people.
It is, yes. A lot of dead people.
Right. Whereas if you're my baby's godmother in waiting, it's only me and Derek. One wrong turn down a dark, twisty road, boom, you're in.
Okay, let's be clear.
If
I ever got married to anyone's kid, it will be in name only.
I will not
give you a pair of children. That's what boarding schools are for. Let's wait a bunch of blood.
Number two.
You look like a robot, dude.
No. Okay, I understand you might be thirsty, but I'm sorry, you cannot drink beer in here.
Wasting it!
Oliver, did you see Dr. Altman?
Yeah, just sending me out for another x-ray.
Danny,
you
better hide it.
I put a rush on the x-ray, so hopefully it'll be quick, okay?
You better hide it.
Excuse me.
You better hide it.
I was in surgery just now when a scrub nurse asked me how my wife was feeling because she heard Adele was in the ER and I hadn't. Now, would you like to explain to me why I found out my wife was a patient in this hospital?